We got 15 and a half tons of pea gravel for the llamas corral, so it'd be nice and clean. And we're gonna let them back in. We're gonna see what they do.